This is the story of a boy who didn't know how to celebrate. So he set off on a quest to find his own celebration.
Give me freedom, give me fire.
He flew like a plane and fought against robots. He was rocked by strangers and crossed oceans. And then, after climbing mountains of celebrations, tired and thirsty, the boy nearly gave up. Until he realized the only place he needed to explore was inside himself. Just like a wave.